So you're probably wondering, while I'm out here at Acapulco Wells, whose bike is this? This KX100. I don't know. It may or may not be my bike. But a little update on the little wheelie mishap ticket that I got. I went to court and the judge agreed to dismiss my case if I take a driving class for 6 hours and give a DNA swab, which I am going to do.
How much signal I need to cut across 8 lanes? None? I turn now. Good luck, everybody else!
So therefore, all that money that I saved from this wheelie ticket went straight into this KX100. Oh yeah! Let's get this party started! Oh! Guys! I'm getting pummeled by his exhaust right now. Jesus! This thing has so much power. I cannot believe how fun this bike is. I do wish that I had the luxury of a kickstart though. I mean, an electric start. It is hot out here today and I'm freaking like tired. And then every time my bike stops, gotta kick it a few times. It's exhausting. Oh, fuck. Ooh, what's up? Through the bushes. Vroom Vroom Dana would be so proud of me right now, and too bad he couldn't come today. But good luck to him on his race. And Dana, I'm ready. I'm ready for whatever shit you're gonna put me through. This is my practice run here. Oh shit. Ugh. I didn't expect that. What the hell? I was expecting one of those, not like a freaking canyon of rocks. I'm so noticeable. Like, look at all these colors and then look at the color of my bike. If you ever lose me, you're like, there she is. You're freaking kidding me, right? Are you serious? Oh my god! Is he gonna come back up this?
I don't know.
He's gonna come back up it. I can't believe he just did that. Oh shit, Scott's going for it. Oh! fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. I meant to go up that, but then I hit a couple rocks and it turned, so then I was brought into a new direction. So I guess that's that. My handlebars aren't even straight. I see it now. Okay, ready? Action. I'm trying to keep as like steady as possible. Oh my god! Way too much gas! I almost left the bike. I can't get used to the throttle. It's like, this bike is so much lighter than the WR. It requires way less gas than the WR, but it's almost like reflex and habit, like how much to how much throttle to give, so it's like almost killed me a couple times today, but I'm sure I'll get used to it.